Welcome to Software Tutorials. In today's tutorial we are going to learn the basic interface of 3D Max, and how to create a 3D object. Open the software. The basic interface contains the working space, menu bar, option bar, and function panel on the right. The workspace is divided into four windows. Each window shows any 3D object from different perspective. An object can be seen from top, front, left, and perspective. The perspective view shows the object in 3D view. The top contains the menu bar where different options are present. Below the menu bar is the option bar which provide different facility while working on a 3D object. On the right side, different tabs are given, which provide more functions while working with the 3D object. From these tabs you can create, edit, modify, add motion, hide or display the objects. In the Create tab you will find the geometry, shape, light, cameras, helpers, space wrap, and system. Under the geometry there are different types of objects which are called primitives, in the language of 3D Max can be created. The standard primitive contains the objects such as box, cone, sphere, geosphere, cylinder, tube, etc. Always create a new object in the perspective view. To see the full screen view of any window, go to the plus sign at the top of the window area, left click, and select the maximize viewport, or you can press Alt plus W on the keyboard. Use the middle mouse scroll to zoom in or zoom out in the window. If stuck, click on the small house button on the top right corner of the window screen. To move around the scene, click hold the scroll button on the mouse and move around the scene. To rotate around the screen, you can press left click while holding the right Alt key, or hold the cube located at the top right of the view post screen and move around. Let's create a 3D box. Select the box option from the geometry tab under the create menu. More parameters related to the box primitive is available at the bottom right side, where you can adjust the length, width, height, etc. To create the object, left click on the grid and drag up to what size you want. Release the left click, now drag upwards to draw the height. To move the object, go in the option bar and select the select and move option. As you select the move tool, you will see a gizmo of X, Y, and Z arrows on the object. Use these to move the object in the related X, Y, and Z axis. To rotate the object, select the select and rotate from option bar. A sphere-like gizmo will appear. Select the axis you want to rotate the object in. To scale the object, select the Select and Scale option from the option bar. A triangle gizmo will appear from this. The object can be scaled from one axis or can be scaled as a whole also. This concludes our tutorial on basics of 3D Maya. Thanks for watching the video, like and subscribe the channel Software Tutorials for more updates.